The maiden edition of the India MICE Awards were held at the Lalit New Delhi. The ethos behind the awards is to recognize excellence and identify the leaders who have worked to further grow the industry.
I think these awards are great. We honor the people who have done a great job, but I think it brings in great responsibility on each of us to bring in millions more.
As we go forward, we will be taking the growth curve, and there will be growth which will be non-linear.
Thanks to the efforts of the MICE players, the industry is now growing by leaps and bounds. Yes, your efforts together are making the big difference.
The winners are Best MICE Hotel, Crowne Plaza, Greater Noida. Best Experiential MICE Agents, Blue Moon Travels. Best Organizer of Conferences Domestic, ICE Group India. Best Business Hotel, Crowne Plaza, New Delhi, Mayur, Vihar. Leading MICE Company, Concept Conferences.
I think it's wonderfully executed. Big thanks to DDP and his team.
It was a good evening. It was well organized. It was the first award. For the first time having a MICE award, I must compliment the organizers because it was a very well coordinated event.
It's not a reward, it's actually a responsibility to go on. So I really feel amazing, and it's a kind of a good appreciation.
Best MICE Operator Domestic, Cox & Kings. Best MICE Travel Agency of the Year, TED Travel and Experiences. Best MICE Destination, NBTC Holland Tourism. Best MICE Resort 4-star, Poovar Island Resort.